over the years, have designed our remedies to be fairly static, working with conditions that are today. But the more and more we think about what we're trying to achieve, sustainable, long-lasting, low-cost, effective remedies to clean up groundwater and soil, we can't always clean those up in an instant. Sometimes it takes a technology that has to last for a long time, right? Because these sites are so big, you just can't do it all at once. Which means that we have to pay attention to the environmental conditions, the climate conditions that are changing. And we're this business of ours is really at the forefront of trying to understand how to design these complex remedies to work over a changing climate. Think of being on a coastal area, right? Sea level is going up. We're trying to deal with a landfill that might have some issues. Well, that landfill may have some issues with rising seas, or extreme rains, or extreme events, or fires. Fires provide more environmental contaminants that we have to clean up and deal with and protect the public with. So the range of opportunities for people to get into this business and use that scientific principle, I think is as great as it's ever been. You take these scientific matters, complex sites, chemicals with names that are a mile long, and we have to come up with a remedy that is understandable and defensible. We have industrial constituents and chemicals we don't quite understand. And yeah, it's easy to say, well, it's another chemical, another matter that we have to deal with. You know, we always have chemicals, chemical of the year, chemical of the month, chemical of the decade. But I think we have several right now that are really challenging. PFAS world of constituents is quite challenging. We're still trying to understand what this all means and how we deal with it. How global the problems is. I'd like to encourage as many students and others who are thinking about this industry to get into it. It's worth it. It's valuable. There are great careers, and we need your minds to help us as well.